It became an obsession with me until I realized that there was nothing within him, neither conscience nor reason, that wasn't even remotely human.
You're talking about him like he's some kind of animal.
I am talking about the real possibility that he is still out there.
Halloween is more than evil spirits or goblins or witches. It's something worse. Halloween is his anniversary, and he is coming home to celebrate. Halloween 2. And now, Halloween 2.